So obviously it's your first time being a torch bearer.
Yes, it is.
How do you think the day went for you?
Well, the rain stopped and held off for us, and that's great.
Yeah?
So we were nice and dry coming down.
Well, you mentioned you weren't that much of an athlete anymore. Were you ever an athlete?
I played hockey here on Newmarket all my life. I refereed hockey for 41 years. Now I'm involved in it, in the senior end of it, as a timekeeper for them.
So you made some comments up there about being a part of your community and work hard. Are these things you've led your life by and lived by your entire life as well?
I volunteered on committees for organizing hockey leagues. I volunteered at the hospital. I volunteered on the Sports Hall of Fame committee. Forever, volunteer firefighter.
So you recommend that as a way of a lifestyle for people, and it's
a good lifestyle.
Certainly done you well, sir. I really appreciate your time today, and as well your participation in the Pan Am Games as a torchbearer. Thank you, sir, and enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you.